U.S. equities opening mostly higher this Friday morning, the last day of the quarter as banks continued to build on this week's strong gains. The strong performance from banks coming after the Federal Reserve cleared capital returns programs from the big institutions. The euro dollar is where we begin. That's 0.22% lower at 114.16. The U.S. dollar Japanese yen, that's flat at 112.19. While the British pound U.S. dollar pair, that's in focus as the pair has broken below an intraday rising trend line and its ascending 20-hour moving average. Short positions below 130.30 are favored with targets at 129.50 and 129.10 in extension. Moving on, precious metals, they remain bearish to start off the trading session. Gold trading below the declining 50-period moving average. This while silver, that's in focus, prices breaking below the rising trend line and the 20 and 50-period moving averages. Short positions below 1676 are favored with targets at 1642 and 1633 in extension. And don't forget to follow Trading Central on Twitter at Trading Central for all of your Forex market updates and for Trading Central Web TV. I'm James Swinney.